Example number 2. At what temperature would the resistance of silver conductor be double its resistance at 20 degree Celsius? Temperature coefficient of silver is 3.8 into 10 to the power minus 3 per degree Celsius. So this value is nothing but alpha. Alpha value is given. Temperature T1 is given. So at this temperature, let the resistance be R. So it should become double its resistance by rising temperature. So final resistance should be 2R. So here R1 is equal to R, R2 is equal to 2R. T1 is equal to 20. So you need to find T2. Alpha value is given. So let us use the same equation. R2 is equal to R1 into 1 plus alpha into T2 minus T1. This is the equation for temperature variation of resistance. Here R2 is 2R, R1 is R into 1 plus alpha value is given. It is 3.8 into 10 to the power minus 3 into T2, we don't know. T1 is 20. Now RR get cancelled. You'll get 2 is equal to 1 plus 3.8 into 10 to the power minus 3 into T2 minus 20. So take this 1 to left hand side. You'll get 1 is equal to 3.8 into 10 power minus 3 into T2 minus 20. Send this 3.8 into 10 power minus 3 to left hand side. 1 divided by 3.8 into 10 power minus 3 is equal to T2 minus 20. So this can be written as 10 power minus 3, if you take it to numerator, it will be 1000. 1000 divided by 3.8 is equal to T2 minus 20. So now let us calculate 1000 by 3.8. That will give you 263.15 is equal to T2 minus 20. Send 20 to other side. T2 is equal to 283.15 degree Celsius. So this is the temperature at which the silver conductor's resistance becomes double that at 20 degree Celsius. So the final answer is 283.15 degree Celsius.